And state MPs have had a heated debate in Parliament over spiralling power prices. State political editor Cathy Border reports.
A shoebox stunt by the opposition to drive home the message of surging power bills.
So, Anne, if you want to put your bills in this shoebox and keep them until the next election.
Ms Palaszczuk then went on the attack in Parliament.
Will the Premier guarantee to the people of Queensland that his new plan will deliver lower electricity prices?
But the Premier shot back that power price rises are a national problem.
The plan I'm advocating, get rid of the carbon tax, end the renewable energy target program.
The cross-chamber remarks heated up with the Premier targeting Labor's Jackie Trad.
The Honourable Member of South Brisbane, who will always be my comrade.
Point of order, Madam Speaker. I find the remark offensive. I'm no comrade of his.
I'm delighted to withdraw.
Pre-budget, the Newman government announced it would ditch plans for power bill rebates, blaming a hefty natural disaster bill and the slowing economy.
Mr Newman had a checklist of things he says the government has done to address cost of living concerns, such as abolishing a $7,000 tax on the family home.
Has that happened? Yes, yes, Madam Speaker. Tick. It has. Tick. We will freeze family car rego for our first term. Tick.
Cathy Border, 10 News.